Earlier this morning, I had a phone call with a leadership team from the Democratic National Convention and learned at that time that the decision was made late last night, that there would be no speeches given here in the city of Milwaukee. More specifically, neither Vice President Biden nor his presumptive vice presidential pick will be coming to Milwaukee to deliver a speech as we had anticipated. As personally disappointed as I am, as professionally disappointed as I am, we can't forget the fact that we are in the middle of a pandemic. Over 4 million people have gotten sick. Countless people have lost their jobs, have had their hours reduced, are at risk of losing their homes. And so as disappointed as I am that we can't show off the city, our priorities have to be on helping people get their lives back in order. And that means working our way through the COVID-19 crisis.